for the oh, the guy on me. One sec. Friendly.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You want to cease fire?
I tried to get in water treatment area.
Oh, you want to go together? I think I got one. Do you guys want to help us? We're doing a quest. Can you guys help us really quick? Welcome back, guys. And today is going to be another amazing VoIP experience in Escape from Tarkov. In today's video, I am again with my good friend Vike as a duo, and we come across a solo player who actually took shots at us at the start of a raid in Lighthouse. Before shooting back though, if I have the opportunity to get back into cover, which I did here, and call for a ceasefire and ask if they're friendly, I will do that, and I did that exactly here. We met a guy from Thailand and he said he needed help getting into the water treatment to do a quest where he had to grab a couple of quest items in two buildings, and he's never been in the middle of the water treatment properly. I myself and my duo partner Vike, we're pretty versed with the water treatment area because we've been hunting rogues for the past few days in our Tarkov run, so we kind of know how to kind of get around the area. So we offered this guy some help if he needed some. He surprisingly accepted despite shooting us initially. We joined forces as a trio, and I'll just let you guys watch the rest of the raid so I don't spoil anything. Don't forget to hit that like button if you guys enjoy the content. It helps the channel a lot. It's a free way to support. Subscribe to the channel to keep updated with all my uploads. And if you guys want to catch these raids live on stream, I do stream Monday to Friday, twitch.tv/ramenstyle. I play a lot of Tarkov. And without further ado, enjoy this raid. One duck, they took me 4 days. What are you looking for the duck? Oh, got me. One sec. Friendly? No? Okay, fine. Are you friendly?
Hello.
Hi, you friendly?
Hey. You good?
Oh, I'm sorry.
You want to cease fire? I swear, like, I will cease fire.
Yeah, I won't shoot.
Okay, sounds good. Repressed. What are you up to, man?
Hey, so what?
I'll knife out.
I try to get in water treatment area.
Oh, you want to go together?
You have that task?
Well, I got shotgun, so I'm not really...
You have a task there, damn.
What's your task?
It's called Corporate Secrets.
What do you have to do?
I have to get in the water treatment.
That's it, just get in?
Through all the rooms. Yeah. Get in and grab the document.
Oh, we can escort you to the water treatment, but I don't think we can fight him because we're both on shotguns right now. We don't have our rifles, but...
Yeah, we can back you up for, like, close-range stuff, but it's all you with that SKS, man.
You down?
All right. Yeah, I'm down.
Yeah, okay. Let's go. All right,
you lead, man.
Yeah, we'll follow you. All
right, let's go.
Where are you from, by the way?
You're gonna lead?
Oh, yeah, we can lead. Do you have to be in a specific place in water treatment? Like, do you want to go left side or right side?
Left.
Okay. We'll go right first and then shift to the left.
Okay.
Nice shot, by the way. You hit me right in the chest earlier.
Sorry, bro.
No, it's all good. It's a good shot. I often struggle with movement because I feel like when I move position... Yeah, so awesome popsicle, just
Where are you guys from?
Philippines, how about you?
Thailand,
oh cool. Neighbor, man. So what I would say, awesome popsicle, take your time. When you move, if you feel like you're moving too fast, I think be more deliberate with your movement. Like, sprint only when needed. Example, cross a road, sprint. Cross a hallway, sprint. But maybe try slowing down, try just walking it out, you know what I mean? That's what I would recommend, just slow down your pace a bit.
I have, like, no frame on this map.
What's up, sorry?
I have, like, 30 frames on this
map.
Yeah,
this is the worst performing map so far. Oh, the scavs.
The scavs, yeah. Behind the car.
You drop your bag?
Yeah, let's click.
Dude, Thailand so far has been super nice. Have you been finding many friends with voice or not so much?
Yeah, you guys are actually the first people.
First?
I
no
to
way,
so
dude. Nice, yeah. Dude. Yo, Mike, we're the first that became his friend. You hear me, Vike? I can't hear you. Your voice disappeared. Can you hear him? Can you hear my friend?
I can't hear.
Yeah, he can't. He can't hear you, Vike. He's moving behind us. Behind. It's a right to left. I don't know if it's a scav or a player. He just went past the
that's
a scav. The scav, gotcha. Yeah, so I see like the big streamer PV as well rushing through flanker. Yeah, I got you now.
Oh jeez, I had to replug the mic, man. I don't know what's up.
No worries. But yeah, I was just saying, we're the first friendly he's ever met so far, dude.
Nice, dude.
But don't worry, man. Like, in our experience, like, 1 out of 10 becomes our friend. So you're like the 1 out of 10.
Yeah.
Oh, we're watching the TV? Oh, hi. Hi, everyone in Ramistan Lisa's house. I see the big streamer. Yeah, so like, you know when you watch big streamers like Austin Pops or like the really good, not even just big streamers, like really good aggressive players. When you watch like the really aggressive players, you tend to kind of try to follow their footsteps, right? And you realize that they play at that pace because they know the game way too well.
So like on the village?
Yeah, somewhere there. Just gents, VA, thanks for the follow, welcome man. Nah, Dark Killer. We met someone new though. We met from Thailand. Very nice guy. Yeah, sounds good. Awesome Popsicle, thanks for the follow as well, man. I appreciate it, dude. So like I would say when you watch those types of players, they play really fast. And even for myself, I tend to kind of try to follow, like, oh, I want to play like them. And then I realize that it's just not me because
their front, I think.
I have like 4k hours in this game. And those guys have like 10k hours, you know what I mean? So like, they can play, and they're really well, good mechanically skilled players, so they can do that. But for the rest of us normal normies and plebs, you and I, we gotta play a lot slower and just like, you know, play at our own pace. So I say just slow down. I think you have the idea with what you gotta do. Just slow it down a bit. I think you should be fine. I'm not sure if that's at us. Movement left.
Hey, you in there, man? We're friendly. You got voice. Can you hear us?
We're a 3-man, so if you want to join us, we could be a 4-man. Is that a no?
Sure, that's a player?
Yeah, it is. It's a player. He's creep walking in there.
Oh, he's going to shoot us.
We'll be friends, dude.
You don't have to fight. Shit. Reloading.
Oh no.
Oh fuck, Vike got clapped.
There's
a player scav. You can get his stuff if you want. Damn, we got head tapped. Well, it's you and me now. Vike is an old friend, Dart. One of my OG duo partners since forever, dude. He's the one who taught me how to play the
game. He's got a roller. Damn.
A roller? Holy shit, gamma that shit, dude. Yeah.
Well, where does he find all these? What?
Of course, it's one bullet to the face.
I can help your friend stuff if you want.
That's all good. We don't really dump each other's gear anyway. We're good. We don't really care about our gear. I'm just gonna take his dog tag, though. I thought you had the bad habit of standing in the open. You want his dog tag? Here, take his dog tag for memories of meeting us. Right there. That's my friend's dog tag.
Alright.
Give me your name. Press Y on me.
Вместе веселее работать.
Want a party?
Nice, Alpha Rat. Cool, man.
You see my name?
Yeah. Here's my name. I think you got it already, though. Hey, if you want to do it, my friend, feel free. You can take whatever. We don't really care about our gear. He's gonna get head tap, chat. He's
gonna get head tap. Okay, food.
I just thought that's all good. Vikes don't give a shit about his gear. Also, just throw away gear, honestly.
Alright, you guys have to take
that. Yeah, let's go.
You guys wanna keep going? Or?
Yeah, we'll keep going, we'll keep going. Let's go right here. Right here. So is there a specific spot you have to be at for the water treatment?
In the buildings.
Oh shit, we have to get deep in? Inside?
Yeah, bro.
Okay.
Is that too difficult?
I could try to oh fuck, are we invisible to the machine gun?
That's how it works.
So I could show you like what who you have to take out first. Oh shit.
That's super close.
Let's fight this. I don't see him. Do you see him?
I don't see anything.
He might be on top of the rocks. Careful, okay? Try not to stand still. Or he's at the back of this red house.
Can't see.
Alright, let's get out of here. Cross the bridge. I'll cover you. Okay, this bridge here. Keep going. And just keep going down the road. I'll meet you there.
Alright.
Yeah, just a random. Have you been inside the water treatment before? Have you made it in?
No, never.
Nah? Okay. I can show you a little bit of how to deal with them. Oh shit, where are you?
Oh god.
I think we should be okay. Just stick under here. Okay, I want you to let's cross this bridge. You can go ahead again. I'll cover you. And then we'll chill by these tractors. Let's get in between the yellow and the orange truck. And let's get stamina there again. Alright, so do you know how to zero your scope? Put on your PSO.
Okay, let me swap the scope.
So here, so the range, okay, I'm gonna help you here. So go here, you can prone here and then you'll see the machine gunner. Actually, wait, should we go here? Okay, do you see the machine gunner there?
Nobody's on it,
okay. But for creature reference, that's about 170 meters. So you wanna zero to maybe, oh shit.
Mm.
Sorry, my VoIP got cut off. That's about 170 meters from here, so you can zero to that and then shoot him at 170 meters. If you want to clear that. But since he's not there, do you know which building you have to go to?
I think it's the one on the left side and the one in the middle. Not the one right here in front of us.
So left side.
So we have to go to the left side.
Is it the one with the machine gun up top?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay, let me think the best place. So middle... I'm thinking if right might be actually safer, but it's gonna be a longer route. Let's go right here.
Nah, I don't care. It'll be safer than
that. Yeah. So what I want you to do here, scope this. You should see. There should be a guy on that roof. 12 o'clock.
This one? This building?
So the one far. The one that's a little foggy.
Oh, okay.
There should be a guy there. That's about 150 meters. If you're getting closer though, about 100 meters, yeah.
I don't see anyone up there.
No one? Okay. He's scoping again from here. Just check if he's there.
No, I don't see anything.
Okay, let's move up then. Let's use this as cover. This pipe. Stay here for a little bit by this pipe and then scope in. Just, you should, I think, back up. Sorry, back up a bit. Is that at us? That might be at us. Okay, we're gonna have to run.
I think... Oh, the building far away from me.
Yeah, this one far. Okay, just follow me, We got this. I'm just hoping the ones on that fucking roof, chat, or we're screwed.
I should have bought a better scope.
Oh, it's fine, dude. That scope works. Lighthouse expert. Yeah, man, this is Vikes route.
I hear someone.
This is just a normal scav. It's a normal scav.
Oh, they can spawn? Okay.
Yeah, so normal scavs spawn on the ground here. But the roof, that's a USEC, a rogue. So we can clap this guy. It should be a normie. I got him. Just a normal scav. Let's go. Okay, here's the tricky part, man. This is gonna be the tricky part.
Somebody's shooting at them.
Yeah, that's whatever. So, when you turn the corner here, dude, there's gonna be a machine gun on the roof, okay? That's about 80 meters from here. So, when you turn the corner, he's gonna look at you, but you have time a little bit to shoot him. If he looks at you, run. And you feel like you can't get the aim, just run.
I need more stamina.
Yeah, take your time. Take your sweet time. So when you peek him, that's about 80 meters. He's on the left corner of the building. A good landmark is you'll see a number 2 on the building. He's above that number 2.
Okay.
About 80 meters.
Right? He shot us.
Yeah, that's the guy who shot us for sure. He's gonna get clapped, Chad. He's gonna get
clapped. Not on it. Wait, what?
He's not on it.
He's not on it.
Ooh, wait, okay, what? That's interesting. Maybe he got sniped. Hold the angle for a bit. Do you see him like anywhere else on the building? No.
Like on the ground floor or no?
This is free for all. Proxy. No, roof. They can't go down.
I can't see.
He's not, okay.
Already in there.
Yeah,
right?
Yeah, I think someone's in there. Okay, let's move. Just follow me. I think, shit. Okay, keep going. That's the rogue shooting us. Keep running. I see someone here. I think that's a player.
I see them.
Wait. There's a rogue.
Oh no.
Careful.
Oh no, they're on the ground there. Now they're on the turrets.
Okay. You got him?
I can't shoot them. This fucking wall blocking it. Hold on. Let me check.
Yeah, I hear him. So we have the ground rogues after this blue wall. Careful.
Should we kill the
ground one
first?
They're near you. Hear them? The machine gun can't get us from here, so we should be good. I think this is the middle building you need to go to, right in front of us.
Yeah.
Careful with these guys though.
I don't like this angle.
Yeah. We don't have to do this here. Let me push ahead of you here. We can use this whole back wall first for cover. Let me peek this for you. Oh, I see him. One sec. I think I can get this headshot.
You think you can do it? Oh no, you're not.
I hit him in the head a few times. He's still alive. He has a helmet. Careful.
He's behind the car.
Okay. Yeah.
I don't like when that happens.
Yep. Let's take our time. I gotta heal up. Shit, sorry, Vike. It's taking a while. Fuck, are they pushing? Back up. Back up. Heal yourself. I'll be your bullet sponge for now.
They're so broken, dude.
I think I got one.
Don't die.
Yep. I got one.
I'm doing surgery. Hold on.
Yep, I have to heal my arms as well. You good though?
Yeah.
Okay, sounds good.
I hear them walking inside.
Yeah, they should be inside again. That's a good sign for us. We can chill. One's pushing.
Never one!
I got him.
Perfect skill.
Okay, normie. Take cover if you can.
I don't want to leap peek this.
Yeah, don't peek it. Where is he?
It's like really far on the left.
Okay, do you think I can flank him here? One's pushing. Oh, give me a sec, I'll cover you.
He's switching.
Did I get him?
Nice shot, bro.
Okay, I got him. Perfect. I killed two so far. I think it should be two left. It's only
the
four.
The left should be inside, right?
Well, they're usually grouped up. So if they're outside, they should be outside.
You have nades?
I actually don't. You know what's interesting, dude? Look at this. You see this loot here? Someone dropped all this loot on the floor. What the fuck is that? On the blue fence.
What the fuck?
Careful. Let me try
The inertia is getting me.
Yeah, I feel you. I'm still getting used to it too. Where are you? Did you turn the corner?
I'm here.
Corner?
Yeah, I'm at
how,
the door.
How many are dead? I'm still behind the wall.
Sure, run across to the other side.
I don't know where they are. Do you think they're in the building?
Yeah,
Wait, that's three dead. That's three USECs dead. Do you see a number four? Maybe it's all clear.
Okay.
Wait, that's 1, 2, 3. He's on me. Stay alive. I'm gonna aggro him for you. Nice shot! We did it! Get in the building. The request. He's down. That's the request. Good job, dude. Good shot.
Ooh. I think it's on the second floor.
Well played.
I'm surprised you don't get a lot of XP from this. I'm so surprised. It's so dangerous.
Man. Yeah. Did you get the quest done?
Yeah, I got it, but I need one more.
Let's loot. You want to loot first?
Sure.
Let's take two each. We should be good.
Yeah.
I'll take the two. Okay, yeah. Let me know when you're good. Let's loot together.
Okay. They have the same gear as Raiders, right?
Yeah, it's really, really good gear, man. Thank you, Gabby. I need to see the chat. Alright, you want to take the two to the left, the one near, so it's safer? These two guys here,
yeah.
Take
these
that.
Two guys.
Wait a minute, is this a fucking player? Oh no. I thought it was a USEC player.
I've never seen this backpack. Player.
Oh wait a minute, that's a normie.
Wait. Never seen this backpack.
I only see three dead bodies of USEC, I don't see the fourth. That's actually a scav by the van. There's only three dead so far. Ooh, we zeroed his thing. Like, sacrifice will not be forgotten, indeed. Well, it's not over yet, chat. We still got one more to do.
Bro, they have the best bullets, too, for the 7.62.
Nice. The BP runs.
Yeah.
Do you happen to have, food?
I do, actually. Hold on. Let me drop it.
I have 29.
Hello.
Yo,
someone's
what's up?
Coming.
Hi. What's up? Friendly.
Hey, what up? Friendly.
Come. Do you guys want to help us? We're doing a quest. Can you guys help us really quick?
Sure.
I'm helping. So we met in game. Me and him met in game. We're trying to do the one more building.
Yeah.
You guys down?
Do you guys come from the other building? Where you guys come from?
We came from upside where I watching.
Oh, you killed them already, right? On the other building?
Yes.
Yeah, we have to go to the right building. If you guys can help us. Yeah, you have food, by the way. I'm hungry, dude.
Hold on, I'm gonna drop the juice. Oh,
thanks, dude. That fucking helps. Yeah, I'll take both. I need food and hydration. Thanks, man.
You guys need anything? I think there's one dead here. You can take it. Here.
Wait. Did your friend doesn't have anything yet? The guy with the red jacket? Nothing? None? No gear?
Take this one.
No, I looted that guy. Here, take this. The guy in the red jacket. There. Take it.
It's okay.
No, что, объединим
усилия. Go across quickly.
Okay, let's cross to the last building.
Let's go, last building. Let's go, boys.
Let's go, boys.
Nationality. Where are you guys from, by the way? The scouts, player scouts. Where are you guys from? The country?
Taiwan. Taiwan.
Oh, cool. Oh, nice.
Taiwan. Okay.
Is that your friend or is he a random?
It's my friend.
Okay.
Okay.
He's looting.
Let's go. He will follow us.
Okay, let's go. He wants to loot, chat.
Okay, let me swap to the long scope.
Yeah, so, is this machine gun dead, player scav, right here? Is he dead, or is he alive? Don't hear.
Is he on the
should be on somewhere? The left-hand side. That's about 150 meters.
Oh, he's on it.
150 meters.
Got him.
Nice. Oh shit.
I got him. Oh, there's one more. There's
yeah,
one
get
more.
The one more. Get the one more, and then we should be good.
He's walking.
This should be the last. I see him.
He's walking up to the toilet.
Yeah, just wait for him to hit the MG, and it should be a good shot. Oh, he's there. Don't die, bro.
Good shot.
Let's go! Good shot, dude.
Good job.
So right now our worry is the ground team. But we should be fairly clear. Good shots. Yo, Trevor, nice, dude. Easy. Okay, let's be careful with the ground team here. I don't know if there's a ground team here, but it should be or not. I don't know. Right there. Anyone there around that corner? I only got a freaking pistol. I'll push in to the left side here.
I don't see anything. Could be inside.
Can't mate. He can't fit here. I don't know if there's a ground team here, actually. I'm not sure. I'll be your meat shield. If someone's here, then just clap him. And if I die, it's nice meeting you guys. It's a normie.
There's a scam bot outside. Okay, I have to go grab the question.
Go grab it, dude. Is it a document you have to leave with?
Got it.
Oh shit, it's a fucking phone.
Yeah.
Do you have northern
imagine,
checkpoint?
Bro, all the...
Extract?
Yeah. I do.
Let's go. Fuck it, dude. Let's get out with
you
the documents.
Right?
Let's go. Okay. Yo guys, nice meeting you guys. We're gonna leave.
Thank
I love you guys. Bye.
Later.
Let's go northern extract, dude.
Okay.
Do you know where the extract
train
is?
Alive, by the way, do you know?
What's
I
up?
Know.
Okay, you know. Perfect.
Where do you know where the train alive?
Do I know where the train is?
No, when it's alive. Oh, it's alive.
Yeah,
now.
It's there. But it's okay. We can just go northern extract. It's better.
Sure. Oh wait, they're here.
Yeah.
We're leaving, bro. We're leaving. Okay.
Yo, nice meeting you. Thanks for the help, man. Thanks for the help, dude. Love you guys.
I think the extract is in the end of the load.
Yeah, it might be industrial for them, but yeah, that's the extract right there, so just careful. How the heck did we do this with a double barrel shotgun, Chad? And a friend. All we needed was a friend, that's it. Yo, grab, what's up? Papasko po ninong. Papasko po ninong ko. Care for the rocks on the right side. I got clapped here on the way out. The four.
Imagine getting extract camp right now. Bro.
Yeah.
I would be so mad. We should be extracting, right?
At the end, after the truck. Yo, GG, dude, okay. Give me a name again.
Brandishka, давай вместе.
Yo, bro.
Alfred, yeah, so GG, dude. Yeah, we did it, boys. Holy crap, what a raid, dude. Oh, unfortunately, with Vike sacrificed, dude. What's up, Mike? Jesus Christ,
nice,
dude.
That was very nice, Red.
That was good. Oh, hope you were there, man, dude.
Just unlucky. Oh, straight one. Bullet hit me in the face, man. Of course, head jaws, right?
What gun did he have again?
AKS, right? Or AKM.
I remember the guy looted him.
Jeez, oh, man.